It's magnificent to have you here for tonight. Can you tell us a little bit about your character in the film and what people can expect from Strippers vs. Werewolves overall?
I think the film in general is basically, it's very tongue-in-cheek. I think it's going to be pretty funny, in a good way. And we were just me and Sabina like evil vampires in lingerie.
Get into character as an evil vampire.
We didn't eat, but we weren't fed and watered, so that probably put us in quite a bad mood. No, it was such good fun. I've got a war wound as well.
How did that happen? How did
my own stunts? I have a fight scene.
Which stunt was that?
I have a fight scene with Simon, and I scraped myself. I'm well hard. So yeah, no, I think it's going to be fun.
We're very glad you survived that. What are you doing next?
Oh, next. All sorts of very exciting things that I can't say a lot about and just
more film?
Enjoying. Yeah, hopefully, definitely. It was good fun, really good fun.